Always a nice time of being on the news for real.